Ashley Wells told me he liked to see a girl with a healthy appetite.
Ashley's going to marry Miss Melanie. It'll be announced tomorrow night at the ball.
Ashley? Kathleen, who's that?
Oh, dear, don't you know? That's Red Butler. He's from Charleston. He has a most terrible reputation.
Situation's very simple. The Yankees can't fight and we can.
You're right. Isn't it thrilling? Mr. Lincoln has called soldiers, volunteers to fight against us.
Fiddly dee, don't you men ever think about anything important?
But it's war, Miss O'Hara, and everybody's going off to enlist. They're going right away.
I will kiss you. Although you need kissing badly. That's what's wrong with you. You should be kissed and often. And by someone who knows how.
Red!
He's gotta stop it. No more of that talk.
You are divine, Captain
Butler. Don't start flirting with me. I'm not one of your plantation bulls. I want more than flirting from you.
I've always loved you. I've never loved anyone.
No war can come into our world, Ashley. Whatever comes, I'll love you just as I do now, until I die.
Red, if you go, where shall I go? What shall I do?
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
I want to go home.